racial slurs at her before sucker punching her.